We're down at the Milwaukee regional event for FIRST Robotics. We just brought down our PCNC 440 just to help out in the machine shop with the Sussex High School. So we're hanging out, making parts, and helping teams repair and build their robots. We've done some pulley lightning, we've done some brackets, we've done some custom plastic brackets and pulleys, and honestly, I don't know what everything is for. They just kind of bring us a DXF file, or they just bring us a handwritten little drawing, and they just ask us to make it or fix it. The robots all have weight limits, so one of the teams needed to lighten up their machine a little bit. So they brought over their gears, and they were just about a 3.5-inch round, and they just wanted to lighten it up. So we modeled it up in Fusion 360 quick. We put some big lightning slots and grooves in it, and then we just machined it all right here on the fly. So it was definitely one of the more fun parts.
I'm Jason NETTESHEIM. I'm a mentor for FIRST Robotics, and I help set up and operate the machine shop every year at the Wisconsin Regional. My full-time employment is as a tool and die maker at Reich Tool and Design. I'm the supervisor of the wire EDM department there, and my company is really supportive of the work that we do here. Any of the teams that come to the event can come use our services in the machine shop. So anything they didn't finish building before they arrived here, or if they have a breakdown and need a part remanufactured, we'll do it here. And they can make a drawing, a pencil drawing, or sometimes they bring in a broken part, and we just manufacture it. We do it as quick as we can for them. Here at the regional, we run a pretty good machine shop. We have a 9-inch lathe. We have bench grinders and disc sanders, bandsaws. We have Milwaukee Electric Tool loans us a bunch of their equipment to use. And, we can't do any welding, but we can make almost anything in this same shop. By having a Tormach milling machine in here, gives us extra capability. We can machine shapes that would be very difficult for us to do on a manual machine, and help speed up the process when we have more complex parts that have to be made. Also, some of the stuff gets pretty accurate with bearing locations, and with the accuracy of the Tormach, it helps us produce those parts.
My name is Eric Williams. I'm one of the co-lead mentors of Rockford Robotics. I'm a electrical engineer by profession, and this is my second job in life. So Rockford Robotics is a community team. We have students from area high schools in Rockford, so the Rockford Public School System, various private schools, and homeschool students as well. You guys machined a drive shaft for us, so we put that right into the Bosch seat motor that we use to rotate our turret, which moves our arm side to side on the robot.
No, I just saw the match just now, and it was very intense. Just the last second, you were able to lift your robot.
We were able to climb. The match ended way closer than we thought it would be. We were able to get the climb in. We have a couple issues that we're still trying to work out on the robot, but we have about half hour before our next match, and we have to replace a few parts on the robot before we can get back to fully operational. We are very appreciative for Tormach coming out and providing machining services to the teams here, and We want to be out there in the community. That's part of our mission as a FIRST Robotics team, is to promote STEM education, and we're really thankful for you guys for helping do that.
This is my second year coming down. Last year was my first. It was definitely an experience for me. I was really surprised, and I didn't really know much about it, and when I got here, I was really inspired by it, and it's a really cool program. I think every mentor that I've talked to said that they wish they had this when they were in school. It was just kind of a really neat program and how it all works. And so we've got a couple other events coming up. We've got a event in La Crosse that we'll be at, another Wisconsin regional, and then we have a Detroit we're going to be at as well, so we'll go to the Detroit regional event and help out in the machine shop as well. If you guys don't know or aren't familiar with FIRST Robotics, you should definitely check it out and look into it. If you have the opportunity, I would highly recommend becoming a mentor and helping all these kids learn about manufacturing and robotics, and just the whole process is really a wonderful program, so I definitely recommend looking into it.